Well, ladies and gents, we're back. Another good morning. It is 4:58 a.m. Almost 5 a.m. Got class coming. Couple of minutes. So I am getting my stuff together. Got my sweater on because it's cold. Yeah. Oh, don't forget, guys. Our shirts are here. Let's go. Yeah, right here. And for those of you who follow on social media, you will have seen that post that they are here. So get yours. January 20, our event. It's just, what, 8 days away? Yeah, man, it's getting close. And then a lot of people have been hitting me up at the office. Yo, you changed it up. Yes, I did. My cousin hooked me up, helped me paint the place. And then I really just got rid of a lot of stuff. Recycled a lot of stuff. I had a lot of this stuff just sitting in boxes and just actually just took it out. So let's give you a little 2 a.m. So Superman's shit. So he's up the door. And when you walk in, man, it's just how it looks. So that mosquito zapper right there, just because, you know, motherfuckers everywhere. Some of the things I like, Marcy car, the tan that I bent with my bare hands was, you know, an achievement. Knickknacks, gloves signed by Anderson Silva. You know, the Nike Air Mags I wore for Halloween. And then, of course, my Rocky Balboa fedora. And then some special moments, getting to spar with Super Bond, demonstrating him the high kick. And then they complimented the boxing, and then sparring with Petch was also just, you know, some super dope stuff I got to do. And anybody who loves Muay Thai will understand why that's special, because they're some of the greatest fighters on the planet. So to get them here to work with us, enjoy what we do here, and get to move with them, it's pretty fucking cool. Some plans, no, they're not real, because I'm too fucking busy to take care of it. So just being honest. And then my battle station. I'm huge, I'm a big person, so I have a dining room table as a desk. And then I have my MacBook and hooked up to an external monitor. It's just a large monitor because your boy be blind. And I need something to see more of the timeline when I'm editing. So I do all the videos, the social media, the YouTube channel, I do all of it. So I need to be able to do that in a timely fashion and in a comfortable space. So this does that. So, and then up here, of course, be watching y'all, son. Got security cameras on everybody, so, you know, people try to get you, you know. Not today, baby, not today. So yeah, so that's the office. And yeah, let's go. See who's here for this morning. Oh yeah, and just because your boy's a dork, we got a bunch of LED strips I had left over from Cosmic that we kind of hid around to light things up. That way I can sit, because I like sitting in the dark, but supposedly they say it's not good for me. Whatever. I don't know what that is, but it's locking stuff up. Cool thing about the Magic Keyboard, when I do that, boom. We got some cool little backgrounds from Mac. And then, whoop, goes into power mode. I like the power saving mode. And close the door, keep the little space heater in there, because it's fucking cold. Yeah, this is a spot. Double platform, weights, more weights, spotlight, boxers, kettlebells, cable machines, pelotons, bikes, stairmasters. Bunch of leg machines, assisted machines, arm wrestling, because your boy's crazy. Chest, because you got a challenge of mine. Look at these clowns. What's up, baby boy? What's up? And then, shoo! I walked through the door. What's crack? Yeah, baby. My man. And then my other baby. My baby. One of the two. 50% of my vehicles that I haven't got hit by a fucking car yet. Anyway. Alright, guys. We'll talk in a bit. Well, good morning. We're here again. It is 6:27 in the morning. And I have to put the wrap together for the clothes. Fancy. So, got some shirts coming along here, buddy. Let's go. So again, thanks to DCS for hooking it up. And yeah, we're getting there, man. So, ain't got a shirt, come get one. You know where they be. On this fancy little rack and put it together. You know what I mean? couple more shirts to hang up. We're getting there. I found a spot right here, right on the side of this. So move the bike, move the rower back, and yeah, see you in a second. And boom, found it. Ha, what you got over there, Marvel vs. Capcom, baby? Let's go. We got some shirts here. Boom, y'all want to know how much? Right there, boom, boom, let's go. Ching.
We're back.
Here we are. Saturday. It's good. 8:15. Sparring used to be about 7:30 in the morning for the boys, but as they've gotten older and a little more sissy-like, it is now 8:15, and we're just warming up.
It's too cold.
They haven't even warmed up yet. They're chatting. What time do you train in the morning?
Me? 10 a.m.
That's a lie.
Fucking Aussies.
Lazy, man. We need our sleep and recovery.
Well, they're fighting off fucking giant mosquitoes, bugs, and fucking crazy shit out there. That's why they need to sleep. They need rest.
Everything on that continent's gonna kill you.
What's up, dude?
Hey.
Nice to see you. Oh. Wow. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again, dude. That was awesome. We got an Ivan twerk.
I'm a bad bitch. I'm a bad bitch. I'm a bad bitch.
Oh, I hope I got that angle. I hope that's there. What's up, Abraham?
What's up, bro?
What's up, bro? Look how big he is. He's such a big grown man now. I have video of him with a little twerk.
I don't know where the hell you've been anyways.
Just like... Big Sean, what's cracking? You beat the girls here?
She lied to me.
Huh?
Lied. She said, it's 8 o'clock. Gotta be there at 8.
And they're not here? Are they coming?
Yeah.
Damn, he beat the girls here. Fucking slow pokes. Weird. A woman taking their time. Shocker.
How's the training coming?
It's
oh, I didn't give a fuck, actually.
Okay, don't care,
and
we move on.
Watch your six. Come on now. Frankie, you'll know what to do with this clip. So now we're filming Logan and Ivan, and I just feel like, you know, right before they start, that it's like that scene from Deadpool.
It's time to fight dirty. Pick on someone your own size.
Big CGI fight coming up.
I'm gonna melt you down and make a cock ring.
Rat shit, bat shit, dirty old twat. 69 assholes tied in a knot. Hooray, lizard shit, fuck!
When I know.
I never know. If you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain. Go away. I'm tired of yesterday.
Ivan, life is a marathon. You can't win without putting a few band-aids on your nipples.
What, dude? My band-aid.
Whenever I'm about to do something, I think, would an idiot do that? And if they would, I do not do that thing.
504.
the boy's already here. He looks like he just fell out of bed. He's a fuck smart. Well, clearly he's not subscribed to MNT TV. That's where he ain't subscribed. What the hell? It's a YouTube channel. Oh, son of a bitch. He thinks I'm over recording just saving the shit. No. The reason I'm recording right now is because we're missing Jed. Where fuck you at? Zeus. Fuck you at? Barista. Where's your bitch ass at? What just happened? My boy's learning how to put on socks. He'll get there. Me and mine. Pretty fucking early. But anyway. Yeah. So, a bunch of the boys in here. Y'all need to get your shit together. And, yeah. See you soon. Dayton's putting on music, so let's see what he's gonna put on. What kind of mood is he in? You're gonna hear some angry shit. Some softening in my feel shit. Let's see. I think we're just in a workout mood. Still going with.
Grab your stuff, jump on the mat, guys. Get warm.
You know you're a real man when you do your own laundry. You want to know how I know someone did his own laundry? Because my boy's white shirt's pink. Because he washed it with his wraps.
So good.
I looked over, I was like, suicidal tendencies, badass. Wait, why is your shirt pink? And there's nothing wrong with pink, because I wear pink all the time. Actually, I'm wearing pink shorts right now. With some pink Yeezys. That's what's up. But that his was definitely not on purpose. So, ladies, someone take care of my boy. He's single. He needs help with his laundry. Some round robin sparring. And now, some conditioning, some kicks and skip knees. Almost six. Nice, so almost over. Finish up with some cardio. Hell yeah. All right, let's go. 5 a.m. Drills are done. It's now 5:50. Now they got their circuit. Squat touches, one lift. We got five of those. Five push-ups, five ball slams, 10 rounds, baby. Let's go. Little Louie getting stretched out over here. She's getting spread, you know what I mean? Y'all ain't even ready for this. Well done. Nice job. Woo! A little torture in the morning. You guys heard. All right, guys, bring it in. Let's go. Bear pump first. MMT on three. One, two, three. MMT. And that's all before 6 a.m., ladies and gents. Let's fucking go. Well, back again and again and again. So, every time I have a little snatch of myself when I have my tea, I have tea in the morning. I know it sounds weird, but hot tea is good, especially when it's cold. And you give yourself one of these little bad boys right here. Okay? Fuego. Awesome. But every time I fuck from office, they're gone. And I always wonder why. And because that man right there, they fucking disappear. So, look what I've
been. Oh,
look, you see that? Face. Look at that face. You see that face? It looked like a toddler just went, I'm gonna go cookies. I guarantee that box will be gone in less than probably by tonight. So, look, he can't even focus. So the idea is, there's no Abraham and Jem party, get it. Got the fam over here doing their thing. Yeah. Get it. Yeah. Yeah. She a little badass, I'm telling you.
Okay, taking a water break.
I'll go ahead.
Actually,
the whole class is getting water breaks, to be fair. It's not just her.
Class going on.
And then I'm covering the five because Hefe is a little under the weather, but he'll be back. He'll be here. And Cindy is down here
hacking away at her little feet because
she's old and broken. So anyway.
Oh, damn!
Yeah, cousin.
Come on, Kay, hurry up. I'm sorry, what was that?
Jab cross.
Jab cross.
Left hook as you step to your right.
Left hook.
As you step to yes, and then right leg.
Let's see if she gets her first shot. Hey, she got it, her first shot.
See? I knew she wasn't right.
Look at that focus. Yeah. She's with it.
Digging it.
Nice. Jess, how's it going?
I'm good, man. How are you?
Yeah, alive. Breathe.
Love it. Love it.
That's the smallest massage I've ever seen. Does it even work?
Yes.
Shit. Not even gonna say it.
Do it again. Do it again. Do it again.
Hey. Hey! Oh yeah, baby!
Let's go, bro. Right, good, boys.
Little conditioning, baby. Bags can be used for more than just hitting. And now,
the hit.
Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being like you.
Guy's trying to be the number one done in every class. He was here last night doing the same shit.
Nice work, boys. Woo. How you feel?
Good. Amazing.
Little Danny, how you feeling?
Good, man.
Good. Yeah.
Boys, bring it in. Come on, go get your tired ass over here.
Wide thingy. All right, guys. Family on three. One, two, three.
Family! Yeah.